Dill TV, learn and on.
Wanda Nara biography. Quick facts. Birthday, December 9, 1986. Age, 34 years. Sex, female. Sun sign, Sagittarius. Also known as, Wanda Nara, Beta Nu Tau Alpha Nuro Alpha. Born in, Boulogne-sur-Mer. Famous as, model and wife of Mauro Icardi. Family. Spouse/ex- Mauro Icardi, who she married in 2014, Maxi López, married between 2008 and 2013. Siblings, Zaira Nara. Children, Benedicto López, Constantino López, Francesca Icardi, Isabella Icardi, Valentino López. Who is Wanda Nara? Wanda Nara is an Argentine model, reality personality, and football agent more famous as the wife of Argentine football player Mauro Icardi. Wanda made her on-stage debut as a second vedette in the revue Humor and Custodia during the 2005-2006 summer theater season and later appeared in the revue King Corona of Jorge Corona. She also participated in El Musical de Tus Sueños and Patinando por un Sueño. She, however, garnered the spotlight for her rather controversial and somewhat scandalous marriage with Mauro Icardi, after divorcing Argentine footballer Maxi López, who was a former teammate of Icardi from Sampdoria. According to reports, this voluptuous beauty split from López, her first husband with whom she has three sons, after her alleged affair with Icardi was exposed. The Icardi-Wanda marriage brought much animosity and hatred against Icardi in Argentina, including explicit repulses from López. The latter refused to shake hands with Icardi in an April 2014 Serie A match between Internazionale and Sampdoria, which led the media to label the match as Wanda Derby. Wanda has two daughters with Icardi. Childhood and early life. She was born Wanda Solange Nara on December 10, 1986. In Vicente López, Buenos Aires, Argentina, in a middle-class family to Andrés Nara and Nora Colosimo. Her younger sister Zaira Nara is also associated with the world of glamour and entertainment as an Argentine model and television host. Not much information is available on the early life and educational background of Wanda. Career. Wanda made her first appearance on stage as a second vedette in the revue Humor and Custodia during the 2005-2006 summer theater season. She went on to perform as a vedette in the revue King Corona of comedian Jorge Corona during the 2006-2007 summer theater season. Her stint with the revue was, however, short as she left it after a couple of months because of the alleged abuse by Corona and his wife. In 2006, she featured in a single episode of the series Casados con Hijos as La Novicia Bernarda. She took part in the contest Patinando por un Sueño, Ice Skating for a Dream, that aired on Channel 13 from August 9, 2007, as a segment of the popular Argentine television program Showmatch. Her partner in this all-female cast was Diego Robles. She got eliminated from the contest in its 11th week and eventually Jimena Capristo won the contest. In 2009, she took part in yet another contest produced by Showmatch, titled El Musical de Tus Sueños, The Musical of Your Dreams. The show was again hosted by Marcelo Tinelli and aired on El Tres from August 24 to December 17, 2009. Wanda was the fifth contestant to be eliminated in the El Musical de Tus Sueños. Her team comprised of Martín Gómez, Gabriela Peralta, Gastón Fernández, Sebastián Pavón, and Vanessa Encina Guetzel, while Veronica Garabello was the coach. She also took part in the Patinando 2011, but left it midway as she became pregnant and had to accompany her husband Maxi López to Italy. Personal life. She married Argentine professional footballer Maxi López on May 28, 2008. She has three sons with López: Valentino Gastón López, born on January 25, 2009, Constantino López, born on December 18, 2010, and Benedicto López, born on February 20, 2012. Wanda and López ended their marriage with a divorce in 2013. While López held that Wanda was having an extramarital affair, she on the other hand blamed López of repeated marital infidelity. At the end, the magistrates gave their ruling in Wanda's favor. Wanda came back to Buenos Aires with her sons. She initiated a relationship with Argentine striker Mauro Icardi, who was a former Sampdoria teammate of López and presently captains Internazionale. She was introduced to Icardi during her wedding with López. While her relationship with Icardi strengthened, the two players came face to face in an April 2014 Serie A match between Internazionale and Sampdoria. During the match, López refused to shake hands with Icardi. The press later labeled the match as Wanda Derby. López repeated such act after a couple of years in a Serie A match where he played for Torino while Icardi played for Internazionale. Wanda married Icardi on May 27, 2014, in a small ceremony held in Buenos Aires. The two later threw a big wedding party on June 7, 2014. Wanda has two daughters with Icardi, Francesca Icardi, born on January 19, 2015, and Isabella Icardi, born on October 27, 2016. The marriage to Icardi brought much bad blood against Icardi, as he had to face the wrath of many Argentinians and often featured in Argentinian tabloids. Such animosity is believed to have even affected his international football career to some extent. Argentine legend, Diego Maradona, who was romantically linked to Wanda at one point, also got into heated Twitter exchanges with Icardi after his marriage with Wanda. The custody of her children with López was given to Wanda by the court. Icardi released his autobiography Semper Avanti, Always Forward, on October 11, 2016, where he revealed how he got close to Wanda while she was still in her marriage with López. He also mentioned that Wanda's relationship with López was almost over around that time.
Deal TV, learn and earn.